Well, concern over pictures going viral of what looks like a Baltimore City Police cruiser on the side of the street broken into. Take a look. This picture was the talk of social media this morning. You can see a car with the Baltimore City Police logo with its window smashed on a street in Pigtown. Now, police say the vehicle is just a movie prop and only one side of it has decals. They say it will be there for another week, and they are sorry for the false alarm.